Will my big bottle fit in the 23 Rolls-Royce Phantom? Let's find out. Starting with the front cup holders, which are down here. We slide back on the wood veneer to reveal too small and too small. Let's see. Console. Ooh, looks like it might be deep enough, and it's fully leather lined. It fits. Next up, we've got the door pockets, which are also covered in leather, and they're too thick to flex, so it's going to eject the bottle. We're stuck with one spot up front. Let's go to the back.